New overnight, two people are hospitalized after a car crashes into a barrier in Riverside. Take a look. This was that scene as crews worked to clean up the wreck and then tow that car away. Riverside police on scene tell us that the car hit the barrier on Woodman Drive just past the intersection at Airway Road just before 3 o'clock this morning. The two people taken to the hospital sustained non-life-threatening injuries. Police do believe that alcohol played a factor in the crash.